part two in our Metro trilogy. And here we go.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Holt Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
So I got stuck at this last night. So hopefully I can get by this part. Oops. Gas mask. Pointing this way. Don't grab me! God damn it! This is what kills me. Woo. Oh, I didn't get lucky twice in a row. God damn it. Son of a bitch! I think my mistake was I killed all the enemies, so now the dragons only see me instead of seeing the enemies. The enemies would have made a nice distraction for the dragon, but we're gonna try again here. Not sure where to go here. It's like it keeps on moving around. So I'm not fucking sure where to go. Because when I go here, see? And it says go this way. Am I supposed to go down somewhere? It has a direction, but not up or down indicator, so I'm not sure. Oof. Up. Oh shit. Fuck. Keep missing. Headshot, nice. Okay.
We gotta make them pay!
Up.
Well.
See, it points here and there's nowhere to go. I think we can move on now. Nope.
You're not getting away!
Shit. Dim those lights.
How about here? We'll find you soon.
Come on, little buddy. Get your head out.
Stay cool. You.
Okay, now what? Oh shit! Why is my mask off? I'm gonna take off my mask. Oh fuck. They shot me in the mask? Oh shit. I need a fucking mask. Yo! How am I gonna live without a mask? This is bullshit. Damn. That was close. Too close. Oh my god, I made it out. Yes. Okay, we are going to quick save right here. Oh wait, I can't quick save? Oh. I guess. There's no quick save? Oh crap. Good quick save right there. Damn, when I were to take off that light. Okay, there we go. Hopefully the enemies distract the dragons. Found this goddamn arrow.
Pin one!
know if I should try to shoot these guys. Oh shit! How did the dragon get me inside of the hole? Oh shit. Oh no. I'm dead. Okay, hopefully it takes me at that last checkpoint outside. I don't have to go through the house again. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. At least I made it to the next checkpoint. Oh shit. I'm not sure how to do this. Okay, I think maybe shoot them from a distance might be the way to go. So first, let's take out that light. Ah, fuck the wind! Fuck your wind, goddammit! Alright. Oh, you fucking win. Knock it off. Oh, it blew right when I fucking pulled the trigger. God damn you. Finally. No! Oh, that was lame. But we definitely made it further than the last time, so it's a good thing. Hold on 1 second, if anybody's watching. Is anybody watching? Nope, not yet. Getting a text message. See those three dots move. So just wait to see what the text message is. All right. And back to the game. Fuck you! Oh shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fucking wind! Motherfuckers! Oh, the fucking wind from the wings. Oh, shit. Fuck off, bitch. Fuck y'all. Fuck y'all, bitch. Damn. Where'd the bodies go? No, did the dragons fly and take them away? I wanted to get bullets off of them and shells. Okay, here we go, here we go. Scared of getting picked up by a dragon. Oh no. Uh oh. Okay, where am I going? That way. Oh boy. Am I gonna make it? No dragon pickups, please. Oh crap. Yes! Away from the dragon, safe in the tunnel. Yes! Next checkpoint! Nice.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Ooh, boy! We got by it. Okay.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Nice. So that... Now I have two guns with silencers, I believe. Let's see. Yeah, we do. Ooh, some night vision. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh.
Alarm! Alarm!
Actually, hold on. I killed some people. There should be, some supplies to get. Alright. Bonus note. We all wear impenetrable armor. Even after taking off one's vest, or all the foes all together, one still stays clad in head to toe. We are afraid of opening up to people showing our feelings, afraid someone won't understand our thoughts. We hide our faces wearing gas masks. There's one more mask beneath that one. Omen, the indomitable optimist, the light-hearted jester. I'd only seen his real face when his comrade died. Tired to death, almost desperate, that's how he looked. For only a second. A moment later, he had his armor back on, and we were... and was the regular funny self again. I didn't try to get him to open up again. It's not the Metro way. And I'm certainly not opening it up for anyone myself. Oops.
Hey, what the hell was
that? That's not a light. That's a can. Whoa.
Shit, I have to check this out. It's a threat.
I know something moved. Over there.
Oh, it's this draft. Jesus. Just can't get fucking pneumonia in note.
Thank you. generator working.
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Then...
Alarge!
Get me out of here!
We're taking casualties! Careful! Casualties are mounting! When the virus is down!
What seems like someone ill? Shit, I have to check this out. What a drag.
Oh, some rest would do me good.
Darn!
Who is it? What the hell was that?
We'll find you soon.
Where the hell is he hiding?
Stay cool. Not here.
Charging the old power. Tank crank. Battery. The hell? Almost over here.
Clear.
Let's get the ball rolling.
So, let's go look for the cover.
Let's move. Look around now.
Don't forget to cover each other's backs.
Hey, you! Give yourself up, and you'll be spared, if you're non-mutated.
What's up, bitch?
Pantheon, my man! You made it!
Here, you climb in here and rest.
Before I climb in there, let's see if there's a bonus. Any bonuses around here? Oh, here we go. Bonuses are supplies. Alright. Pause. Gotta go to the bathroom. Alright, back to the game. Hey Siri, remind me to get off the game at about 8:30 p.m.
Okay, add it to today.
Goddamn, scratched my. Alright. Massage this eyeball a little bit. There we go.
We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die.
Even children hated by their parents try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you.
I wonder if that's like an evolved human. like an wicked evolution
phenomenon, yes.
Okay, here we go.
But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
They call me Juggalo Azam. What's up? Whoop, whoop.
Let's go.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. We'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello. You won't find better rates in the whole metro. You don't have that caliber.
Too late.
Don't have any more. Come back for more. It's reserved. Can't sell anymore. It's reserved.
I was waiting for them at the Black Station. And by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer.
Bang! And problems come. Make sure you can count to five. Blows your target to pieces.
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed.
Take some. A cure for everything. Stuff is falling out of your pockets already.
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter? This way.
Look, try and buy.
Come on, Artyom. Miller does not like waiting.
Whatever.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. It was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you? Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
The fuck better?
Yeah, right. And every time you get pissed drunk, I end up carrying you. I sure as hell could do better.
Sorry, man.
Stop bothering me.
You can't go in there. It's a high danger zone. Not
most drinks. Shit, we were flustered.
You're always blessed.
Anyways.
Let's go, escort me.
I'm stunned that the council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there. Let's go!
You're not the boss of me. You're not the boss of me! Alright, I'll go. Not because you said so, because I want to.
The council's decision shocked me. But Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Oh no! Get out of there! Get out of there! Oh shit! Oh no, it's a dragon. Why can't I shoot the dragon? Oh. Did I make it? Did I survive? Alright. Okay, let's not dallywag over here no more. Do I want to go down there? I don't know. Okay, here we go. Oh, thought I get a bonus over here. No? No bonus? I'll be. Oh, there. Need to be at least something here. No, there we go. A little bit of bullets. All right. Fuck. I fucking tried to jump it. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking jump mechanics suck in this game. I will say that right now. For fucking sure. Yo, what? So we're going this way. Thank goodness there's a compass. Just gotta run. Just gotta go for it. Could be a mistake. Shit. Oh shit. Fuck off, bitch. Over there somewhere. Okay. Oh shit! Both sides. Oh shit. Hey! What the fuck? It goes in circles. Fucking confused. Oh, here we go. Now what?
turn the circle.
Okay. I hope there's no jerks in this circle, if you know what I mean. Okay, they're pointing that way, he's pointing that way, I guess I'll point this way. Yeah, I got the back. For the headshots whenever possible. Nice.
Let's go, guys. Danilo, watch the outside. We'll go with our team to check the wall. Seems to be quiet.
Whoa, what? Whoa, hey, hey, watch yourself. Well, what's this? Why is it not opening? We go. All right. Okay, open the door for me, guys. Hello. Right here. Knock, knock. Who's there? Me.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's joke. Any longer, those beasts would have ripped us apart. Would work or so. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
Can I not go in there? Come on, bitch! So what am I supposed to fucking do over here? Do I shoot that? Hmm. Ah, have to shoot the door, not hit the door. Okay. All right. Fair enough. Still see my fist could have did that too. Green arrow, what the hell does it want me to go to? Something? I don't know. Well, shit, I don't know what the hell to do now. Aha! There we go! I like this little Uncharted-style puzzles. It's good. Go, fellas.
You'll keep fucking with every end. My, oh my. You probably read about it in books of the saints. Must have been beautiful. Listen, Mattel, librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or do, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever.
Okay.
Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Come now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
Yeah, don't do what that guy did. Shoot at him. So can I not go this way? Next level.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Ooh. Hmm. Whoa! Got in King Kong. Oh, I think I'm dead. Dang. I was alone again. I don't know if I can kill that guy or I have to just avoid him. I think I have to just avoid him. I don't know though. Nice. What's up, bitch? Got him. All right. Oh shit, there's more. Goddamn. Ooh, only tail health kits left. Not good. Whoa. Let me shoot him. Whoa. Oh shit. Yo, where is he? Uh-oh. Oh shit, there's two of them! No! No! Ah, damn it! God dang, son's a bitch! Almost there. Ooh, how far was checkpoint from when I died? Not too far. Get it. Fuck the reload. Oh, you fucking reload, bastard bitch boy. God damn. Fucking reload got me. Check quick save here. Which way? Oh. Hey. Hey, hey, hey! Fuck off, bitch! Oh, you bitch! Fuck! I need these bullets! I'm gonna fucking use all my bullets in here. Okay, every time I respawn, I regain all my bullets, obviously, right? Yeah. Shit. It tells me which direction, but not up or down. God damn it. Not sure which way to go. Be above here, I imagine. Now how the fuck do I get back above? Well, shit. The hell? Am I trapped in here? Fuck. I can kill this dude and then just walk around freely. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. I did take the one dude out. Yeah, I think there's three of them. Hey. Okay. He's too big to go through here. So I'm gonna try to keep shooting him in the head. Here, buddy. Come on, buddy. Where are you? Hey. Fuck, one more health kit. Damn, this is a hard part. That's what she said. Alright. Apple Watch is fully charged. Putting that bad boy back on. Alright. Oh my goodness. I took one out. I don't know if it's best to try to hide or take them out from a distance. Not a good idea. No. Yeah, this is not. I took out the one. The thing that fucking sucks is this comp is it's only horizontal, not vertical, so I don't know where the fuck this stuff is. Back up behind me, bitch. Thank you. Oh, you starting to run, huh, bitch? Yeah! Another one fucking down. Oh, up, 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 up! Yo, no! Is big... Is fucking Big Brother's here? God damn it. Oh, I took a second one out. There was only one more. Okay, I'm going to try to take him out now. Because I can't walk around with these guys jumping me, so I have to try to take him out. Which I have to go for the head shots. Up. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck, I'm cornered. That's a fucking problem. Okay, I cannot let myself get cornered. I have to not jump down, I have to remain the advantage. Being on top. Okay. I went down. I didn't want to go down and I went down. Oh, duh. You can't go down, you gotta be above. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Nothing but headshots. Nothing but headshots is key. Yeah. Ah, I didn't want to go down. Headshot, headshot, headshot. Okay, okay, okay. Shit. We have one more to take out. If we take him out, we have a fucking chance of being able to walk around looking for the searching the place without getting killed. Whew. Maybe there was only two. I don't hear any more walking around. So we'll see. Get the feeling there's one more. Damn. Hope there's not any more. Alright. Get up, back up now, is the question. Oh, there we go. Okay, how do I get back up? And it's the creature for a while. That's a good sign. Be a creature up here waiting to kill me. Uh-oh. Okay, I've been... Oh, shit, there is. Oh, wait, is that outside? That might have been outside. Okay. So there's the arrow. Oh, hello. There we go. I didn't know we could chop bricks away. Okay. Okay, Minecraft. Really? Come on now. Okay. Light doesn't look too bright. Hey. Oh, fuck, there's another one. Oh, the dragon's gonna save me. And hopefully not kill me. Hide. Quiet time. Ah! Okay, we're gonna let these guys battle it out. Oh, fuck! Yo! Oof! That was lucky. Oh shit, there's more! God damn you. Okay, I think it's saved there. I think that's my last checkpoint. I knew there was a third one. Okay, hopefully it's right there. Yes. Gotta be the headshot. Shit. Shit. Not now! This is not a time to have to swap her filter, you son of a bitch. Fuck you and your fucking filter! Oh, fucking stupid. God damn it. Fucking checkpoint with only fucking 6 shotgun shells. That's not fucking good. Oh my god. Is this like a fucking death loop? I really don't think I have enough fucking ammo to get out of here. now where the fuck do I go?
The underground depository was a frightening place.
Next level.
And I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Oh my goodness, there's another one. God damn. Oh fuck, two of them. Oh, are they in a cage? No, they're not in a fucking cage. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Hey! Fuck you, bitch! Oh my god, I do not have the ammo for these battles! The underground depository was a frightening place. I do not have the fucking ammo for these battles, dude. Can I stealth kill this motherfucker? Let's see. Let's fucking try. I didn't stealth kill him. I fucked up the stealth kill. Okay, let's try that again. There was a square. I didn't push fucking square. Square is definitely a stealth kill. That's what we're supposed to do here. 100%. 100% stealth kill opportunity. Okay, we got everything fully loaded. There's two of them, though. Okay, we gotta stealth kill the one. This is gonna be the square. Square. Oh no, that's not a skull skill. That was just fucking picking up something. Oh shit. Ooh. What are these librarians? Pause the video later if you read. I'm not gonna read all that. And then, could it be that when looking into human eyes, they recall, however vaguely, that once they were humans too? Now what? Can I sneak by? Okay. When you go through the webs, it makes you walk slower. That's pretty cool. Oh, fuck. I get the feeling I was not supposed to fall down there. Maybe. Hmm. Whoa. Oh shit, now what? Oh, fuck you, bitch. I fucking jumped, you bastard. Ah, now what? Oh shit. Quiet. Oh! How do these fuckers have night vision? God damn it. Shots. Goddamn. Oh, don't you trap me in the corner, bitch. Jump on that. Ooh, I can. Okay. Thank you. How do you like being stalked, you bastard? So that way. All right, here we go. Can I fit? Oh, I can't get in there? Oh, damn it. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay. What was that? Oh shit! What? Shit. Oh shit. Whoa, fuck. It popped up. Do I have to go all the way back to the beginning? I hope not. Okay, if they go in an NPC loop, see if they'll walk around there again and again, I'm just gonna carefully pick them off. Work smarter, not harder. Come on, buddy, you know you would have walked in front of there again. That's what you're programmed to do. Come on, little buddy. Does sound attract you? Come on. Come on, Kong. Prince Kong. Come on. Damn it. Hmm. God damn it. The Invincible, what? Damn. So he's sleeping. Am I supposed to sneak by? This might be like Invincible where you're supposed to sneak by. Wish me luck. Ooh, don't wake up. Real slow. There's a bonus over here, so I must get it. Not bonuses, but bullets, basically. You can never have enough ammo in this game. Fuck, now what? Above or below? Thank you. Oh, the fucking compass is nice, but I wish it would say up or down. Where the fuck to go? Oh shit, that's the sleeping one too. Oh shit. Fuck! Where the hell do I go? Up these steps, right? Okay. Now what? Okay. Careful. Yes. That save symbol means we got to the next checkpoint. Okay. So this had to be a stealth part. Those guys were to be snuck by, not killed. Alright. It's gonna be in here, I think. Got a feeling. One in 200 choices. Do I find it the first door I open up? Whoa, look at that luck. Oh, nope, not the first one. One in 200 odds. Maybe this. Oh, 69! 3. 4. 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. See, I would have opened them in order, top to bottom, from one side to the other, instead of randomly, but that's just my methodology. This is a cutscene, I'm not controlling it. Made it.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
It's not yet Miller time. All right. Oh shit. How many times must we play Miller just in time?
Oh, where you going, my man? I'll take you there for 50 bullets.
So you made it, Artyom. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойнем, ребята. So, where are we going? To church. Artyom, does the name Khan ring a bell? He helped us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
Put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning, too. Siberia was silent, but the others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs. Subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them? No one could believe Moscow was not there anymore. Naval captains wept like kids on the air. The crewmen were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors. But I couldn't do anything. Some of the sub crews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. The subs continued to come back on air for a long time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all. I still shiver when I remember those days. Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like. You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment. The cost in blood is outrageous, I'll tell you that.
Bathroom break.
Phew.
And we're back.
Hey there, Artyom.
My axe is my buddy.
Yeah, I'm exercising, as you can see.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
All right, let's go to the next mission. So,
okay, there's not much useful in here, just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up, then.
Let's ride.
It's the old church dungeon.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we tried that route.
Kievskaya? We heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. We also see something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of, folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. I believe it.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. He doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём! 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 More smelling salts, now! Wake up, Артём, wake up!
Wait, he's coming to. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Артём, who was that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here.
Hell, this place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises.
Sure, I don't think we're going to smithereens.
Hello, do I have a flamethrower? Indeed I do.
Find the first block, Jack. On the roof, first we're gonna have the wires, then on my mark we throw the switch.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Masalysis! Fire!
We don't need no water, let the motherfucker burn. Hey, hey. Oh, out of flame. Yo. Oh shit. You can come now. Oh, gotta go pick somebody up in my car, so we're gonna end the stream right now, but we'll pick it up later. Peace.
Knives, silent and deadly.